Tonight, Montreal.tv is at the launch of Phase 4 of 21e arrondissement by the Prevail Group, a huge condo project located at the crossroads of Old Montreal and Griffintown. Tonight, we are celebrating Phase 4 of 21e arrondissement.
Yes, we just launched a few days ago and we've realized that the demand is quite strong. We already reserved half of our units of Phase 4. So people are really following us. They saw what we've done in the first three phases and they really believe in the concept. They can see it being built at this point. There's excitement about what the project will become.
How did the idea of this huge concept come about?
We were really excited about the size of the project because it's around 900 units. So the amount of units allowed us to offer a public space. So we have all commercial space around the project that's been able to really give life and dynamics to the city.
Can you explain to us the concept of the square?
First, we thought about the human who would live in this apartment, and then we worked in the common area so people can interact within the project. But then by building a public space, we're able to offer this opportunity for the people, the residents living on the project, and the people living around, working around to interact, to go to the commercial space, to eat at this little cafe or the boulangerie and to hang out. We really believe that this is the extra step to really belong to a neighborhood.
Can you tell us about this neighborhood?
Well, we're at, I would say, the perfect spot between Old Montreal and Griffintown. We can also enjoy the downtown area, which is really close, and the Old Port, so we believe we have the best of all worlds.
And what's different about this project than other projects?
I think the public square and the commercial offer, because we really thought of all the little commercial space to really bring life. It's all about foods, a little cafe, and it's a little bistro, and we have a boulangerie coming in the next phase. Also in this project, we have agriculture on the rooftop, so we'll have very local and fresh product that will be brought to the resident either through a little market in the square or being delivering at their doors. I think the food offering is quite unique about the project and it will bring a lot of lifestyle and interaction with the neighborhood.